Nominations for my successor as Welsh Labour leader will open shortly, and I'm confident that the process can be concluded by the end of the spring term.
I would also like to mark the retirement of my colleague and friend, Mark Drakeford, the First Minister of Wales. Mark committed his life to public service and lives his values every day. Quietly and patiently, Mark has been a titan of Labour and Welsh politics.